Hello! For today, we will be explaining arithmetic, geometric, and Fibonacci sequence. Now, let's get started.
First is arithmetic sequence. Arithmetic sequence is a sequence in which every term is made by adding a definite number, called a common difference, to the preceding number. If the n term of an arithmetic sequence is a sub n and the common difference is d, the formula is a sub n equals to a sub 1 plus the quantity of n minus 1 times d.
One example of arithmetic sequence is 2, 4, 6, 8, and so on. But we are required to find the 12th term. In order to solve the 12th term of the given arithmetic sequence, we shall find the common term, the first term, and the nth term. So, we got 2 as our common difference. For our a sub 1, is we have 2 as well. And 12 for our nth term. With the formula that we have, we should substitute the common difference, the first term and the nth term as well. That would lead us to a sub 12 is equals to 2 plus the quantity of 12 minus 1 times 2. Then with PEMDAS, we would get a sub 12 is equals to 2 plus the quantity of 11 times 2. And then we would get a sub 12 again equals to 2 plus 22. And that will lead us to the answer of the 12th term, which is 24.
Next is geometric sequence. A geometric sequence is a sequence in which every term is created by multiplying a definite number, called the common ratio, with the preceding number. If the n term of a geometric sequence is a sub n and the common ratio is r, then the formula is a sub n equals to a sub 1 times the ratio raised to n minus 1.
One example of geometric sequence is 1, 3, 9, 27, and so on. But we are required to find the 6th term. In order to find the 6th term, we shall find the a sub 1, which is 1. The common ratio of the given sequence, which is 3, and the nth term, which is 6 as well. With the formula that is given to us, we should substitute the first term, the common ratio, and the nth term as well. So we would get a sub 6 is equals to 1 times 3 raised to 6 minus 1. And then we would get a sub 6 is equals to 1 times 3 raised to 5. And by calculating, we would get the final answer and the 6th term, which is 243.
Last is the Fibonacci sequence. Fibonacci sequence is a sequence of numbers in which element is obtained by adding two preceding elements. The sequence starts with 0 and 1.
And with Fibonacci sequence, we have 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and so on. And with all the things mentioned, I hope this vlog could help everyone that would like to know about the arithmetic, geometric, and the Fibonacci sequence. And that will be all, and thank you for watching.